Welcome back! Let's remind you one. Okay. Okay, I'm back. Conkdor Canyon. What about Toad Rushy? I'm choosing Toad in this one. These Conkdors clearly don't have no need of being here though, I'd say that much. Stingbees! Seriously? Yes. Yes. Nice try, CONKDORS. So this area maybe has a bunch of coins. So by all means though, this area, it feels like a bonus area, I guess I could say. Yes! And then he gets the match of the CONKDORS and Stingbees combined. Oh, triple whammy on the CONKDORS. Stingbees! CONKDOR is gonna win. Well, here, CONKDOR. Stingbees. Captain Toad's in some trouble because of our CONKDOR right here. Nice try, CONKDOR. Oh my god, what the? Yes! Tell me one thing about trying. It's exactly how I was hoping for, I can tell you that much. Oh. And so. How about we're number two, though? Prod peaks. The game time is obviously must have in this one, though. Yes! Oh my god. Yes! Kadoomba! I've seen them before. Yes! What was I thinking when I did that though? Because that wasn't supposed to happen at all. They might not need too much because of the fact that I'm actually using the super brown. Didn't matter too much on me in that case though, I can tell you that much. Woo! Oh, with this. Yes! What up? Phew. Oh. Really? I'm wrong. Bam! Phew. Over 60,000. But let me tell you, I feel like I'm getting pretty consistent about my scores being so high. I feel like I'm actually getting pretty consistent about that though, I can tell you that much. For the shadow play, I don't even want to be terribly good. So how about this? I said we have a problem thing. Look what I can do. Yes. Then they have my favorite part about these pumpkins, then they can eat fuzzies. And of course the prana plant is needed. Bam. So oh man. No! Well, that wasn't supposed to happen. Oh, bye bye. Yes. Bam. 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 Yes. Wait, so, and oh, what about this? Bam. Oh, right, so, thank you for watching. If you're new, subscribe. Check out part 22. See you in the next one.